Lord God, you said a prayer of a righteous man, Lord God, availeth much, Lord God. And Lord God, I ask you what he means, Lord God. But Lord God, you know what he means right now, Lord God. A man can, Lord God, stand in the middle of prayer, Lord God.
Come on. I don't know about you, but the Lord is blessing us right now. Say it could be pouring down right now, but God said, I'm going to bless you. He said, I can stop the chicken from coming out, but I'm going to bless you. He said, I'm going to stop the brothers from, we never quit. We are our brother's keeper from coming out, but God said, I'm going to bless you. Come on now. For incident, there was a burning time. Now y'all know it been raining, but God said, go on and feed my children. Hallelujah. God probably said, oh, them men are crazy. Standing out there in that rain. But we have to understand one thing. It ain't really raining. We gonna hold it, go party no matter what's going on. Because the Lord, yeah, he's blessing me. Yeah. So I don't mind coming to bless somebody else because God is blessing me. I don't know about no one else, but you might be looking for somebody else to do something, but I'm letting you know that God will bless you. Ain't nothing like his blessing. He don't want you to sleep with him. He just want to love you. See, a man would give you some money, he don't want to lay with you. But God said, I just want to labor with you. Oh, my God.